So I'm at Kiptopeke State Park looking for stripers with an eel. And I've never been over here trying this before, so playing around with it a little bit today. No luck so far, but definitely some cool sights to see. These old ships are from World War II, made out of concrete. There's been a barrier reef here for a number of years. Thank you.